These puppies are German Shorthair pups. They're whelp on 8/12/2012. There's 10, 5 males, 5 females. Mom's had training by Carl Porter up in Ridgeport. She's AKC registered, so is the male. Male's white with liver patches and ticked. Mom is solid Ron with some ticks on her. Like I said, these puppies are going to be well field dogs, just like mom and dad. They're short and long range hunters. Again, their tails are docked, declawed, and they have the first puppy shots.
Cool deal.